Hey, Pasa Mufasa, it's your friend Mike over here. I'm back with another video, and it's a challenge video with my good friend Tadhg
back at it again with another video.
Since, you know, my boy, he's very talented, great singer, loves music. I love music, so there's this challenge called Try Not to Sing. And let me tell you, I sing all the time whenever I play music, in the radio, on my phone, at my house. I just sing along, I just can't help it. It's just a happy feeling.
Yeah, it is. It gives you a happy feeling. Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you don't even know, like when you just listen to the radio and the song come on, you don't even know that you're just singing or bobbing your head. Like, what's the number one car song you always listen to in the car that gets you like singing?
Probably "One Less Lonely Girl" by Justin Bieber.
Of course.
Acoustic version.
Oh, the acoustic version. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna do just like a random one. I think. About not the 30 minutes long. That's a bit too much. How about this one? Try not to sing along. Impossible.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Here we go.
Impossible. We'll see.
The rules are: you cannot sing, you cannot bob your head, you cannot lip sync, you cannot dance.
So you just gotta sit still.
Sit still and just not move any muscle. Basically, you feel like I could turn my head, but it's like if it's like on beat, like nah.
Okay.
Yeah. I could like do this, like squeeze my hands, like if I'm like, just like on the edge of not to sing. But yeah, and also no humming. Like humming is not even
allowed. Okay, yeah.
So yeah, let's see who wins. I mean, I might lose. I don't know.
I have a good feeling.
Of course you might win. I don't know. I love this song.
A lot harder than it is.
Oh no.
Really?
I'm not in love with your body. Oh, I have this song on my phone. I'm about to regroup, but I just stopped myself like, nope. No. My boy Sean Paul, man.
Relative J Paul?
I do not want to see you naked. No. I never heard this song. I mean, I know of it. Oh, God, Jason.
Oh,
I love Jason Derulo. It's not my favorite song by him. It's okay. I'll hear the radio. But, like, I like his old ones. No!
My Sing Valentine group is doing this song.
Really? Oh, that's going to be hype. I got to get that on camera. I lost. I couldn't help with Bruno, man.
You lost.
Still gonna
what? I'm number six.
We're still gonna go. We're still gonna go. See what happens. I like this song. I want to sing, but I'm not going to.
Oh.
This I can't sing. I just want to cry. It's like, you know, Paul Walker.
This song.
Just sing, dude. Sing.
When I see you again.
No! Three times? I love this song. Because it's so true, so relatable to me. I met so many girls like this. Hey!
Don't even. Rock?
Teach a gentleman, right?
I am.
Nah.
JB?
I like him, but it's just... Okay, rephrase. I like dancing in the song. I don't know if I can. Oh, good, it's done. Oh, I remember this video. I want him to crash my wedding if he's still alive and singing.
He's so alive.
Maroon 5, the man.
He's still alive.
I'm 18. Year. Like, yeah, I'm gonna get married like probably 10 years or so. I'll be 28 then. Hello, Katy Perry. It's a good song. I wouldn't sing to this. Oh, God, no. I don't like Taylor. It was better than her new song.
Yeah, the one that I heard about.
I forget. Oh, that's cool. The Beat Boys. Not again! Bro, this is the song I dance on Rooted. You know?
Oh, yeah. Bruno's skin is so soft looking. That was weird.
Oh, this is like a club song. I would listen to the club. This has been inappropriate. I'm just gonna look away. Okay. I look at you. Did I bump my head or no? Oh no, man. I love this song. It's such a good song for women. I love that guy. He was on Vine. He was a good dancer on Vine. Rest in peace. Oh, okay. I heard this in Alaska. MK loved this song. I don't got a Rolly, but I got a Chrome Spider-Man watch. You know what I'm saying? I'm not dancing, I'm just doing a circle. Oh no, Shakira! I love her. Yeah, I lost. I can't help it. What do you mean I lost, JB? What do you mean by that?
I was kind of losing my body, I think.
Okay, so that's like, we're 2 for 2 right now.
I think, yeah.
Yeah. I actually sang this.
I remember your video!
Wait, you saw that?
It's so funny.
No! Oh, man! You know, I have that denim jacket, but I cut the sleeves off. No! JT, I guess in this world. You can see you live.
Three to two.
Whoa, language, Bruno.
Preach. Can I preach?
Four for you.
I can't help it, Bruno.
You can have a little counting meter of how many.
Is this a counting meter? I never actually saw the video for this song. I used to love it a lot, then I didn't, then I liked it, then I didn't. Now I'm like, I have it on my phone, I listen to it every now and then. I've heard this so much. I have it on my phone, but I don't listen to it. Wait, that's the movie of the book, right? That's inappropriate, right? 50 Shades of Grey, darker, whatever. It's something with shades. Mm-hmm. This is a good song too, Chandelier. Another taste one. Yo, this is the song I used for Tights and Clangers when Sophie hit my head.
Yeah.
Remember, she looked at the camera meanly, and I had the devil emoji. Another thing. I'm not gonna dance, Katie. I want to, but I'm not going to. I love Eminem, but if it was without music, I mean, without me, I would lose. It's okay. I like his hair. I want to have long curly hair like that. Oh, this is a classic. Oh, I did this for my brother. I did a lot of Bruno Mars songs on my channel. I was so. Oh, that's my grandma, for sure. Dance for me, grandma, just dance for me. Oh, I love this song when I was little. Come on, T, just... I'm glad they played this instead of Hello. No offense to it, I love it, just I hear that song so much, but no. I prefer the... Lionel Reach version. What? I remember they put that at Hazardous. I was
this video.
It's a fight. I don't know this song, but I want to dance. I want to dance. Yeah, yo, I'm going to get this later. Okay, no, this song puts me to sleep. My mom loves this song. I like it too. It's a good song. Chrissy Teigen, like, they got married to John Legend. Like, she's a lucky man. She's a lucky woman.
She's a lucky man. She is a lucky man.
I'm not a big fan of Coldplay, to be honest. Oh, they played this in Hazardous too. I wanna sing. Yeah. Above my head. Bruno just has amazing music. I love his music. Wait, I put this in my prom video. Like, how to dance at prom, how to slow dance to prom. Something to slow dance at prom. But I'm not singing to this. Do you remember all the names to this? Like, the lights are there, the temple, and like...
Oh, I did a light show to this.
You did a what show?
I like, would click lights on each little beat part.
Medical challenge.
I did a medical challenge, but it wasn't a very good pose. This is me.
Yeah, well, I love this song,
so of course.
I saw Bella wanted to dress like them.
Why?
Because they were cool and it was just fun. Aw, dang it. The beat didn't drop. Wait, that's Oh, it's the names are right there, Zayn. From One Direction. Wait, Coldplay sings this song?
No, you didn't like them.
No, I'm like, I remember when he was on the radio and I would sing to it. Wait, they played for the Super Bowl, right? Because of Batman. Again with Shakira? I like this, but I'm not gonna sing.
I wanna dance.
I know, she just makes you wanna dance. I'm gonna do that dance you just did with the hands, but I'm not going to. Professor Furious. You know, like, Sia for getting like actual dancers in her videos, protecting people, because they're really cool. I'll insert a dance clip of me when it's in New York City. Okay.
Language.
Yo. This is my song!
Is this from
Cam, man?
The Mouth?
Meet your mama. Come on.
Meet your mama, dude.
I was watching Pitch Perfect the other day and she was singing this, Anna Kendrick.
Yeah.
She's a really good singer. Oh, it's finished. Well, obviously, I think I lost more than you.
I definitely beat you on that one.
I can't help it. I love dancing. I love music, man.
I did too. It was very tough. It was a lot harder than it.
You grew up with it. It's been a part of my life forever.
Yeah. Different.
You want to do like another one with Disney?
Yeah.
All right, I'll stop the clip. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Be sure to hit the bell button for notifications when I post. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. But it's right down there. Follow me on Instagram. The description is down below. Follow him on Instagram as well. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.
Thank you.